No, I actually target him.
If you want, like, you can create a macro. I can show you afterwards, but you can actually put, like, names of people and macros so that you can actually pay him on macro.
Yeah. You can put names?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's done for best.
Two names.
A warrior that's not like
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never used any macros. I don't know how to fuck with that shit. Cool.
Give me just 1 second.
JB forgot food buffs?
Oh yeah, I need to...
Oh, good call, Mike. Shit. Yeah. Back out for a second, guys. I'm sorry.
You don't have to leave. You could ask somebody outside to do it.
It doesn't.
Then we can't get them outside. Cool.
Yeah, we won't actually get them. Give me just 1 second.
Maybe forgot food,
but... My B. So B. Fuck you.
User entered your channel.
Whenever we get in, Caddy, if you want to take a second, you can make that macro and try it out if you want.
Yeah, just copy that.
He's on a PS4. It's harder to copy.
Oh yeah, we just have to have people to not actually talk in the touchpad, which is fine.
It's like 6 words.
I don't even know how to do it on the touchpad.
Just highlight, double tap, and drag. Like you're using the trackpad on laptop.
You act like I know how to highlight.
You don't.
I mean, I hope you know basic functions.
Yeah, I was typing that.
Not on a PS4 controller.
Actually works at anything.
And where do I put that at?
There's a thing called user macro. Start all the way over to system user macro. And just pick one of those 100.
Just name your macro the word is pain. Type it out.
I don't have to name it at all.
I can't even see it anymore while I'm trying to type it now.
Flash M icon. All one word.
Flash what?
Flash M I C O N.
It'll be that.
Base. Quotation mark. The space warden. Apostrophe S. Base. Paean. PAEAN. End quote. And then on another line.
Flash cast matter.
Yes.
Do cast matter?
No.
Yes, I believe they do.
I think so. It's easier if you just use the translate towards. It makes it hard. And then. I should see that whole Warden's pay on thing in quotes again.
How the hell do I spell pay on?
Hmm?
How do I
P-A-E-A-N.
Spell pay on?
P-A-E-A-N.
P-A-E-A-N.
Make sure you have your quotes around it.
Yeah. So, slash Mycon, the Warden's pay, and that's the first line. The second line is slash AC.
Slash AC, space. Open
that
quotes,
hole,
the Warden's pay
again. Didn't know you could do that. I've always used the 2.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. I really should do that, but I'm more of a target kind of guy.
Yeah, it'd be nice if you could, like, activate it by class. Just, like, target the warrior.
Yeah.
Is there a third line?
Nope. You can put it on your bar and try it now if you want, just to see if it goes on him.
Find out where on my bar I want to put it.
Put it on the same spot as normal. Yeah,
what?
Just take it off and replace it during raid with your normal position.
How do I save it, or is it just done once I put it in?
Yeah, it'll automatically save. You can take it from your bar, from the user macros window, and put it on your bar, just like a normal skill.
Just press square on the icon in the 10x10 grid.
And once you close the user macros, everything's saved. Caddy learning how to do macros. Watch out. You good?
I don't think it's working.
Moving on!
Might have typed it.
Make sure you replace
Let me put my other. Yeah, I gotta do that. Don't pull, let me do that.
Okay. I gotcha. I think it's the quote Lord and Icon part. I don't think that's how you target a specific person.
It's probably in brackets, the less than and greater than.
Might be. You good, Caddy?
A lot of times, because I use some macros, and a lot of times the PS4 macros, you have to change it.
No, I'm just gonna eat food, and I will be ready.
Okay. Go ahead and start the timer then.
But now I'm not critting.
Hey, what's that?
It's super quiet.
Got that.
I mean, I have the same thing now, so. That's weird, you got res but you still have infirmity, or did you get hit?
Healing inside of the region.
Oh, okay. That's lame.
I see this pull never happened.
What pull never happened?
Oh shit, you are. What the fuck? That damage down is strong.
Yeah, it is. Kill it!
You didn't specify.
Us.
Done.
Nailed it.
Why'd you leave the other one up?
Good job, Beth. Way to hang in there. Oh yeah, I forgot I was gonna switch my ring out. There we go. 12-12. You look different at me.
Yes.
Did you change? Like, not clothes, but like, character?
Okay. She's no longer a cat.
Yeah, I was over.
Cool.
Do you change often?
I change my clothes quite often. I don't Fantasia that often.
I have never used one before.
Me neither.
It's an addiction.
I've heard. Pretty sure I just saw like a 17k lush ring.
No.
Could be wrong. Pretty sure. I don't even know. Move. It's gonna be a regular sacrum.
Getting caddy. Oh. Wait, wasn't it over?
What?
No way.
It's sacrament, guys. You have to wait for it.
I did wait for it. I went after the cast bar finished.
You gotta wait for the actual animation.
Oh no.
Nothing else in this game works like that.
I blame Sora.
Yep, true story. It snapshots just in a unique way.
No, it just breaks every rule the game has. Cast bar is all that matters in this game, except for that ability.
That's true. Because the brings disappear, you move in. Boom. That is smart. Trust me, I know.
They just decided to break everything.
Me and Rox are just laying there like, did we kill each other?
The fact that it doesn't freeze your combos in this first stasis is also ridiculous.
Yeah.
You don't kill me with it, I kill you. I have enough health to survive normally.
What if that sounds so funny?
Rocks quit impaling yourself on me.
Whoa now.
Things are getting weird. Things are weird?
Totally.
This spills.
Looking over and seeing everyone at 3K makes me happy. Keep it up, guys.
How is Nikon doing 2K? What the heck? Oh god, I did that.
Regular sacrament again.
Infi, heal him, heal him. Because I accidentally cleric walked.
Don't be afraid to home gang it if you need to. Burn, burn, burn. Oh fuck. I'm gonna need your help, Caddy. I lagged for a moment.
I'm coming right up.
Come on, baby.
That's close, huh?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to help me through the box. But don't take aggro.
Oh, it's just like a one-time thing.
The fire's now for the fight. Oh shit. Burn, burn, burn.
Help him.
Okay.
Spur is so real!
Your boss. Timing that I had on lag spike is fucking awful. It's been happening to me a lot lately.
Oh.
I got people. Don't worry about it, still play it.
Just be careful, whoever's south is gonna get super fucked.
I'm very scared.
You don't usually do that.
I had to do a lot of healing.
And I died.
It's gonna be an end.
In this way.
Bye.
So weird. I was like, where the hell are you going, Alexander? Oh, need to heal her space, I see.
Me and Alexander are tight. He just wants somebody to love.
No, we can do better than that. Give it to me? No! Oh, come on. Oh. Okay.
It's just because Vess isn't getting initial hate. Someone else is pulling first.
Pretty sure I didn't get first hit.
No, someone. He was low skill that time.
No, I think that's my fault.
Damn it, Dad!
I went to tab target and it didn't target.
This is gonna be one fucked up anomaly.
Yes, it is.
Regular. It's a good thing we're skilled at figuring out anomalies. Where is Vest? Oh.
Oh no.
Nikon was offline anyway, or DCing.
It was meant to be. Oh, I forgot to use my manual. Fuck!
I even told you.
I'm just gonna put it next to my food. Did you? Tonight?
Yeah. I said use the thing.
Oh, I didn't hear you. I heard you say it last night.
You responded.
Did I? Well, I guess that was
pretty
the server
sure.
And me just saying, yes, I hear you, but I totally didn't hear shit. Like, yeah, sure, no problem. Come back and be like, what? I didn't hear any of that. The fuck are you talking about? Going to bed soon, Infi?
What?
You're in PJs.
Excuse me, I am Princess Jasmine, okay? Can you get that right?
Oh, so she wasn't pairing PJs?
Jasmine has.
She technically has black hair, too. You know what?
Quick vest, rubber butt, and see if a genie pops out.
That's not an appropriate thing for her dad to do.
You're out, my son.
Sit in my circle and like it. Did it 90k you, Nikon?
Server disconnect.
Oh. I was just hoping it wasn't that same thing that they had apparently fixed, even though they didn't really comment on the fact that they fixed.
Bye, Gabe.
What the hell? See, look, that's what keeps happening to me. I will
Gabe
have my cast get interrupted and just random shit happens. I literally have nothing downloading or open. It's weird. No one else is on my computers at the house. Like, there's one other person here, but they're asleep right now, so there's no devices connected. I've already grabbed their phone and turned it off. So I don't even know what to do. I guess I need to call my ISP and get them out here to come check everything out, because last time this was going on, It was a lot worse than this, but they came out and repaired the line, and it wasn't happening anymore.
Starting the robot.
Kicking up again. I used to actually DC all the time. Yeah.
I just saw the best Christmas card ever.
Why does my ear feel fucking gross now?
What the fuck?
Gross!
Could be a Cards Against Humanity card. Why am I sticky?
It's like a copy of the Lusty Argonian Maid. Why are all the pages stuck together? Someone used too much glue. Hey Rox.
I can fly.
Yeah, I can fly. Watch. Come on! Aww.
Watch there's our resident giant.
Best do slash comfort. High five, bro.
I don't understand the comfort emote at all. Because even for me, it's like, I'd be slapping someone upside the head. Like, Sora?
Do it.
Well, on the Lala rally one, it's like you're punching him in the face.
It's a rope-a-dope. It's totally the rope-a-dope, man.
Sora's like grabbing my boot. That's inappropriate.
Well, at least Beth isn't doing it this time. Oh my god, so after all that, now Nikon is buffless. Poor Nikon.
And he's the one that reminded us.
Yeah, he is.
Maybe if I slap him, it would be better.
Were you roboting or talking like that?
I heard it too, so I hope she was talking like that.
Me too.
100%.
Oh, okay. Sure enough, surrogate.
Well, Gabe was just saying that Rox needs some Asian robots over there.
Damn it!
Oh my
god.
He's
got one sitting next to him.
Oh.
13.
How much does that tank buster hit you for, Fess?
Which tank buster?
Oh. Like 60k?
Well, that took off the thing. Oh no!
What?
Someone didn't pop a cooldown.
See, you distracted me. I am just completely useless.
The Asian robots distracted him. I'm just gonna let them die and be.
Why?
How did I not die?
Alright, if you wanna know how much that hits for, let's look.
It was actually for science.
I only got hit for... Let's see, 34,000?
That's not too bad.
Come on, I have more health than that. He only threw that OCO.
You literally went from max health to dead.
I'm not talking about. Punishing heat, 34,230.
And then probably in a melee immediately after.
Somehow we or healed before. Through it. Like, we didn't even burn Vess's living dead one time.
True.
That's not the right tank.
Or is it?
Ooh, there we go.
Ooh, piece of candy.
I am in love with that episode. Family Guy.
Pretty legendary.
Is this gonna last? Ooh, it's gonna last you the first stage.
Gonna be a regular sack. Pick a side, any side. Middle is not safe.
That lasted through all of the Almost Holies. Did you notice that?
That bowl?
Yeah.
I noticed it when I didn't die because of blood for blood.
Nice.
I got it. You can help him.
Hmm.
Kid is on rocks. It's gonna be regular sacrament. Stack tight. Gloves coming in soon. I'm going left. Jump. Be ready, it's gonna be an in.
Oh, so much room.
Right? Go ahead and be in the positions for judgment crystals ahead of time. First is on Vest, he's using unmarked. Judgment crystal soon. Good job, Caddy. I'll chill at A. Gonna have a sacrament now, regular.
I'll go over to the other side.
Okay.
Nikon's dead.
Oh, fucking heals, that's ridiculous. Oh, he hits like a fucking truck.
Tank Buster? Oh, he cleared us. Much cleaner though. Let's keep that up.
When yeah, he loses
like after
aggro
he kills
and turns
me
back
and
around.
He goes and he turns back around, he heals back up.
Yeah. Else I could have just like hit him twice and finished it, and Nikon would just be dead. But he healed completely and then smashed me 44 dead.
How long does Aspected last? Benefic.
I put that up. Every time they go in.
Do you? Okay, cool. How long does it last, though?
30 seconds. Well, Aspect of Benefic is 18.
Okay, cool. That's what I wanted to know.
Who do you put that on? Or do you put it on multiple people?
On multiple people.
Thank you. gonna be a regular. Why you do this? Fuck. My connection is killing me.
Literally.
I don't think it's literally killed me yet.
No, you did. You. Ugh, I just said that.
You did.
I hate people who say that.
Well, I hate you too, though.
Fuck Gucci, I forgive you. Where did that shit even come from? Gucci name?
Yeah.
What the fuck? So.
Hey, Mercy Stroke healed.
Nice, good kill.
Aww.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, okay. Oh, I hear my shit.
Oh no, I lost where I am in the rotation. Who gets hit next? There we go. I love when Benefix crit. Basically a free Benefic 2.
Isn't it? Yeah.
No. I'm saying I love when Benefix crit. It's basically a free Benefic 2. Oh well, I put that up way too soon. Oh well.
My food's down to 3 seconds.
Mine too. I'm gonna go ahead and eat now. I should've used my squadron thing first. God damn it! I'm just gonna stop getting them because I don't use them. People's on Sora. Dan. Still just turned into Scorpion.
Get over here! Hope you enjoy
he
that
was
spear.
Awesome.
Does nothing.
I'm going left.
Let's go, Vess. Hold hands with me.
What is that, Sora? Good job.
It's gonna be a regular sacrament, guys.
It's gonna be a regular sacrament, guys.
Getting you now, Enfi.
Thank you.
Pop something, guys. 22.
Good job. We play post for me, Kai. Thanks, sir. Are you ready for the crystals?
Go get first. Go.
Stack it in. Beautiful. Gonna position near B. Crystal soon.
Gonna stop near C.
Vess has got it. B and C are still both good. In.
Radiant.
In. Get in, Caddy.
Fuck.
Good job, Crystal soon.
I'm in position for C. Gabe, you don't have to move.
Okay.
We're gonna lose people.
Tank buster now.
Nice.
Position
judgment
for B.
Crystal's coming out. B will be the open spot, guys.
Rox and I are dead.
I'll get you guys soon.
Should teleport you back in. Ow.
Yeah, I teleported us out.
I need a mana song, Caddy. With what you have left. Get ready for first inception.
Getting rocks.
In.
I have no TP to run. Oh my god.
Yeah. Thank god. LB3 whenever, guys.
Stay stacked in back.
Yep, stack it up. We're gonna have...
Oh, yes.
Holy smokes.
Do you not have a cooldown for that point, Vess?
The only one I have up is... I popped Shadow Skin in, but apparently it didn't take effect. I did pop soon enough.
Okay, because it dropped you down to 700 health, and I couldn't do anything before the next melee.
Yeah, it hit me for like 33k.
Fuck.
But there is one in through there where I'm going to have just the Shadow Skin, which is only 20%. Normally I have more than 20%.
I'll sit on my APOC for that one, because it really didn't seem like you needed it before.
Well, for all the other ones, I either have Dark Mind amped up to 30%, or I stack Shadow Skin and Shadow Wall for 50%.
Okay, well that's what I'll do. Whenever we have First Inception and we stack in, I'll use my APOC that time. I'll hold off for just a bit. I could have eyed there too, I didn't think about it.
Well, if anything, Living Dead's back up by then, right?
It should be. I think we're at like 8 minutes at that point.
Can't use Living Dead there, he's gonna need a short.
Gonna be in.
Getting Nikon. Getting Sora. I'll get Nikon next.
Ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
I have no mana.
Convo, Faye, Mantra, oh my god. It's amazing.
Unless I don't crit.
I guess all those buffs make up for the lack there of crit, kind of. Not really.
If only.
Alright. Be regular.
Oh shit.
I fucking fuck! Use the Enochian on cooldown. Your boy has no Enochian. Fuck this. So sick of this. In.
I'm being DC'd again.
Damn.
Oh, I'm tied to you, Nikon.
Just the two of us?
Yep.
It's okay, I'm the only one that's gonna die, I think. It's okay, I'm the only one that's gonna die, I think, from it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sacrament.
Sacrament?
Really? And then Infi to Sacrament.
That is the same way I died at your feet in that highlight video, NP.
In my video, did I actually run inside of it? Because I just...
I saw it. You were still inside of it when it went off.
Yeah, literally the exact same way I died. Like, you know, whenever you ran back in after Rox and Sora were like... finagling with each other. Right after that, you just see me like falling on the ground right in front of you. Same thing happened. I'm gonna go reset my router really quick because I can't not get an Okian when I use it and it go on 60 second cooldown, like that's not acceptable, so I'll be right back.
User in your channel timed out. Thank you.
I'm pretty sure Gabe's computer is like being run by hamsters. His restarts are so slow.
He really needs a solid state.
What was that?
Really bad. He really needs a solid state.
Oh,
like,
he
bad.
Doesn't have one?
No, he's got a hard drive.
User entered your channel.
Oh, thank God. It literally was not even wanting to come back up. I was afraid that after I reset it, I was gonna have to call my hands. Yeah, but it came back up. Thank God.
Call him like I had to call mine.
Yep.
You get your shitty internet. Take it off my property.
Hi, this is Clint Eastwood, and I'd like you to get the fuck off my lawn. Yeah, I'm definitely getting somebody to come out tomorrow. That's so frustrating, I can't even tell you. Like using things and then them going on cooldown and not even getting my buffs. Like it happened in 10 this week for my ley lines, I didn't get ley lines even though I used it. And it happened just now for my Anok.
Somebody remind me after this pull to switch internet.
Okay.
Is Rox there?
I got you. Hold up, guys.
Canceling.
Okay, 21 timer going up now. You're good.
I'm playing a game of StarCraft in between pools. You must be Zerg.
Terran all the way, baby.
These people are awful.
I like Protoss too. SC1, I was there.
Terran is definitely my most
favorite. What? Why?
It's so stupid. I don't know, I can't get over it.
I mean, how is it any different than Roach Bust all day? Go mech, damn it! Sure. It's gonna be an end.
Yeah. No. That was gonna happen.
No way.
Oh god. Let's just restart, guys. Just restart. Stack on this.
Gabe, you need more health. I survived.
Okay, I'll go meld more vitality. My skippy 22.9k just won't cut it. Hey, Rox, what is your magic defense?
Magic defense? Magic defense?
Yeah. Just your job.
Your armor.
Your gear, yeah.
Because they have defense and magic defense stats. 1257.
He's up in Z by 1.
Yeah, and I've got 1601.
Holy
yeah.
But my defense is 1256.
That's why he
yep.
need as much
HP for this fight for sure.
HP for this fight, it's all magic damage.
Yeah.
You're both falling behind. I have 2625.
Jesus. I don't think that even classifies as falling behind. I'm pretty sure that's like six patches ago, Vez. You were so 12 primals ago. Did you guys not moan at each other? Throw me off.
You can stand to hear some more of it.
Gonna be in. Ours was not dead.
No. That was going so well.
Hey, Caddy, will you start using your BV at the beginning? Because we definitely don't need it for the AoE adds. If we did need it, it would either be like at the very beginning when I'm using all my cooldowns and Rox is putting up Battle Litany and stuff, or it would be for the 4 adds.
Do you want it in the beginning now?
Yeah, beginning will be good.
Okay.
I need to reset. Or strange internets.
Yep, go ahead. What were you saying, Rox? Yeah.
My second battle voice comes when, time gate.
It'll be sooner though, because if you use it at the beginning, you'll have it ready. So if it's up sooner, like if it is up between the stasis, use it there because, like, right after the first debuffs go off, Rox, your mic's echoing real bad. You're good. But right after the first debuffs go off and we either go in or do the sacrament, use your BV right then if you can, because there's literally like 25 to 30 seconds of burn time before the next set of debuffs come out and we get that next stasis.
So you're saying after we do the gravitational anomaly?
Yeah.
For the
so
first
use it
set
at the beginning
stasis.
And then use it after the first stasis.
Okay, yeah, I'll see what's up then.
Okay, and if not, just hold it. You can hold it, like, if you're uncomfortable with the movement or if the timing is off, then just hold it until time gates again, because me and you...
Well, I don't think that'll be a problem, because I could do it when we stack, instead of just throwing up an attack.
Right.
I can just sing a song when we're supposed to stack.
Perfect.
As long as I'm in the right place, that won't be a problem.
Yeah, because I know as soon as we collapse, I'm literally dropping my ley lines and raging strikes right there, because I know Rox is putting up battle litany right after the sacrament happens.
Okay.
Mystify. Alright, now that we've remembered that.
Timer going up.
Oh, I gotta put on 10 seconds on this.
Changes your opener a little, huh?
A little bit. It just goes back to my normal opener.
Right.
Everything else was an alteration.
Nice. Gonna be in. Stack on thing.
That is
here I go DCing again.
Oh no.
I swear to God, they need to just trash the whole server and get a new one. This is just.
Pretty sure that's what's happening in 4.0, but
I can only hope.
Not anytime soon. Me too.
Are you West Coast or East Coast or Nikon?
Me? I'm
not
East.
Not Nikon.
Oh.
East Coast.
Like, I was looking around at the rest of you and wondering how many of you would get hit, and then I die. Dead center of the boss, and I die.
You know how many times that happens to me.
I think what's getting us there is the fact that sometimes the anomaly is like right in the middle, and sometimes it's not. So every now and then, whenever we move out for the radiant, it's like way out of his hitbox. So people are there hitting him and then trying to react to the anomaly that kind of pokes away from his hitbox a little bit more than normal. And that's what gets people killed. Because I know it's gotten me a couple times where I'm standing there casting a blizzard, and I'm like, holy shit, the anomaly came. And moving is just not really gonna work. Because you're already too late.
Let me ask this. He does a regular pattern on the ground and then just spawns some underneath people, right?
Yep. The way that we handle the gravitational anomalies in the last phase, where we all stack up on his right arm, and then we can all run in the middle, I mean, that's repeatable here. But it just causes downtime.
Like, I'm just trying to make sure that me being on the rear getting my positionals off is not causing a problem. Because by the time the cast finishes, I'm at least past the midway point of the hitbox.
Whenever the circles drop, if you're not stacked up with us, then yes. Period. Like, as soon as those circles hit, because he'll put his arms down, and then literally like a half a second later, those puddles will spawn.
Yeah, when he puts his arms down, like right before that half a second, that's when the cast bar finishes. And when the cast bar finishes, I'm always stacked with the group.
Should be fine then. I just think it's more about his positioning than us, because we're all kind of stacked consistently there. Sometimes he's pulled a little bit more towards the middle, sometimes he's not. Yeah, I think it's literally just the boss's positioning. Because, I mean, if we can get him pulled to the same spot every time, then we wouldn't have that at all. Because, like I said, sometimes he's dipping. Like, sometimes his hitbox is literally edging where that teal circle is. And then sometimes he's, like, more... The hitbox is, like, right in the cross in the middle. Because I really notice it with my ley lines. I think to the left of that bar. You got it in the right spot-ish, though.
Did we step out since we have 13 minutes?
You got it. It's just like in the yellowish area because it's a little bit further back.
It's the opposite side of this other one. Right?
So it's like there, yeah. Let's just go ahead and step out.
Okay.
I bet I know who did that.
What?
The boat to abandon. No. Fucking knew it.
I'm a quitter.
I blame us. Good time on food though.
Yep.
Minutes left.
Alright, come on, Squeenix. Oh my god, Nikon back in. He did not take your lunch money.
Let me know when he comes. Let me know when he comes back and we'll be looking at it.
Okay.
By the way, Caddy
Sora, Basile, I promoted you guys. You're going to be able to invite people if you need to or whatever.
Yeah, sorry about earlier.
I was gonna log in, but whenever you said that they were in another FC, I just didn't.
I understand.
Are you having any lag or anything other than just randomly disconnecting, Nikon?
That's just the DCs.
Right.
Guess I kind of take my shitty internet
for granted. At least I haven't been getting disconnected. I just lose abilities and shit. Hard to say what's worse.
Yeah.
Send a picture and this is pretty much where I'm at every single time. I just want to make sure that I'm not causing the problem that's killing everyone.
Okay.
Yes, that is definitely you.
Yes, that is definitely you.
Because I figure if you're there...
You're probably getting right back to like the front of his hitbox. You're not really getting to the very front of his hitbox, but you're like getting in front of the actual boss by the time he drops it. So I'd say, yeah, that anomaly is probably the one you're dropping. And the reason that it wouldn't be happening every time is because he doesn't always target the same people for him. So it's kind of like one of those, you're good to do it if you're not getting targeted, but you're not good to do it if you are getting targeted. What we could do though, Sora, is instead of stacking on the butt the way we have been, is we could kind of stack to the right side just like we do in the last phase, and that'll make it easier for you to get back so that you can kind of wrap around rather than having to beeline all the way to the front of the boss, because it's a longer path to get to the back than it is to the side. From the rear positional, right? Sora? I'm talking to myself.
Oh, I was muted. My bad. I'm sitting here talking.
Okay.
Put another one in kick, though. I really don't think that I'm causing that. Because that one right there, you can see the center right where Ossel's name is. And I was way in the front of the boss when that one was checked. I think it's just what you said about positioning with boss.
Yeah, it must be that. Because the only thing that I can imagine is either you're in the middle and it's dropping it, causing that to happen, or it's the one that automatically drops, not based on anyone, and it's just boss positioning.
Whoa!
Icon just appeared on top of me.
Like, screw my DPS for a little while, and see if that still happens.
Well, I mean, it's one positional, so it's not going to destroy anything.
Well, it's like four, but yeah. Not gonna, it's nothing too terrible, but I'm gonna
see. Well, you can do all of them up until he starts casting Anomaly. Once he starts casting, it just sits your ass with us.
Well, that's what I do. It takes me the full cast bar to run through the boss. I'm gonna stack with you, the guys, like the full time and see if it still happens. I'd be willing to bet it does.
Don't do that though. I mean,
just counterproductive. One or two pulls to see if it makes a difference.
Okay. But I mean, the thing is you're not going to be able to really, like, the only way you're going to be able to tell is if you give it a much larger sample, because like I said, it doesn't always target the same people. So we might have two pulls where it doesn't even target you.
Okay, that's fair. Do it for five or ten or something.
Yeah. Okay, Nikon is in. Gotta do a ready check, guys. Hopefully we can get uninterrupted in here. That's all we need.
You have normal loot rule, that's what you want to do?
Last time we had it on normal.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I wouldn't be upset. Gabe would be upset.
Oh yeah, I would definitely steal someone's soul.
But there's no way he could fuck that up because he could need it. If he fucked that up, that's his bad.
It's like, oh god, I
could essentially roll greed
out
on it so it doesn't hit the floor.
We kill it
and I've
just
done that
out
before.
It's happened before.
Reminds me of the pony farming days with Max. We were doing Rama for him for like 2 hours and finally the pony drops and he zoned right out of habit. Yeah. It's like, oh dude, there's your pony. What? Why did you leave? poor guy.
That's awful.
Yeah, it really sucked. It's cool though, we stayed in there for like another hour and got him this pony. I think it was the next day though, he was done.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Regular sacrament. Wait for it.
Oh. Yeah, that.
There's so much autopiloting there.
Yeah.
Throw stone skins on them while you're at it. That's right. Rocks, throw stone skin on yourself.
Oh,
protect
right.
Him at least?
I'm actually really shocked that I killed you there. Because you get able to heal right before.
My second wind.
That's what it was.
Oh
my god, Caddy had a wind bite hit for 24k apparently.
What? And you're
it's
still
winning. Okay, that's where I call a wipe. I'm done.
Yeah, how are they gonna heal with it?
1,000
MP apiece.
I think Osteel's always at like 1k there, but if he's not.
Oh, I'm always at like 1k there.
Why is that?
Because I'm doing 6k HPS. When the almost holies are going off, I'm pre-casting for the first one. Then I'm casting to make sure we're up for the second one. Then I cast for the second one, and I swift cast into the second one, and then if we get a third one, I have to do another Helios.
I get it, but is there like a more MP manageable way that we can handle that, so that you're not like in doom there every time?
No, because we don't have any problems there. Vest took like, I don't know how big of a hit, I don't know if it he just didn't pop a cooldown he usually does or something.
I had Shadow Skin going like normal.
That's weird, because you were at above 30,000.
I hit for 30k. It's weird, like I pop the same cooldowns every time,
and
sometimes
it'll
take like
different.
Half my health, and sometimes it'll take like almost all my health.
Yep. It is entirely random how much Vest gets hit for right there.
It's a lot like the praise. Anywhere from 9 to 14k.
So it's either I continue doing that amount and allowing Infi to help, or Infi switches. And the one time that we had Infi switch to help me there, because I literally had 100 mana, Alexander came up and we were pushing the time.
I'm cool with it either way. I was just trying to help you not be UM there.
Thank you.
No way. Are you a 7?
Ish.
That's not. That's Caddy.
Meeting again.
Holy shit, Caddy. Is that good? What the fuck?
No idea.
Do that all the time. What the hell?
I'm seeing you guys see.
Radiant?
Today I learned that he was wearing a soul path. By not unleashing his full potential.
He has entered his final form.
Wait, there's no pose there. That's weird.
Throwing you off a little?
Some of the things that are on auto are just gonna have to get unlearned.
Good shit.
And I short tackled to the wrong thing.
I'll give you a little help.
Me.
He looked at me.
Hey. Hey, you with the PJs.
You know what? They're comfy and functional.
Damn, and functional. Please, thing.
I'm good, Infi. I know how to squeak out sub K one K mana.
I'm just gonna make it a little easier.
He really doesn't need anything but benefits at this point. And my mana regens fast enough to just spam benefit one. And then Central Dignity comes off cooldown most of the time. Because I use the first Vest hit, I use benefit two, and then Sinistry him up to top, up to full. And then second hit, I Central Dignity. Third hit, I benefit two again. In case everybody wanted to know my healing rotation for that portion of the fight. I'm so glad.
I told him to get a life. He was like, my life for ire.
I saw that picture. You ain't original. Oh, that was too fast.
No, you're good.
I sent it in our kick chat.
No, you're good, because mine was at 4 seconds.
Rocks. Okay. I almost killed you, that's all.
Gonna be in?
See, that's much better.
Yeah, we can keep doing that. I'll pretty much always end on there too, so if you want to hold off the Helios as we're running, it's sort of bad.
Sounds good.
That's no!
I'm going left.
No, you have enough time, Sora, you won't die.
Yeah, that's fine.
Gonna be a regular sacrament?
Gonna be a regular sacrament?
Sitting on Nikon's head.
You guys really need to get to the middle.
Yeah, I think that one was just a little screwy regardless.
I got the heals, I just died.
Same.
Really? Because I felt like I was healing a brick wall. Didn't seem like anybody was healers, going up. But
I know I got empties.
Because I run in and I'm literally standing directly under him.
Yeah, if you look where I died, there's no way I was missing heals.
Oh no. Okay.
I died pretty much.
Now we can all practice. Things. Yay.
I don't know where to go.
Oh. Please love me.
That hurt.
Oh god, I don't love you guys. Fuck.
Alexander, you're so mean.
But for that first time stasis, try not to scatter until we get until the debuffs go out, so that Infi and I can get the Secours and things off. Because one didn't go on Caddy, and I don't think Gabe got one either.
During which part?
When we come back, don't spread out until we get the debuffs. Because we have to push it back. We can't cast it immediately because it's longer than 30 seconds before the stasis happens. For support and aspect.
When we're
coming out.
No, just the first one. When we come back.
And you know how he just kind of like sits there and then he casts Chronofoil and then he does stasis?
Yeah, I'm looking. I think I got it for the first one, but the second one I didn't have
a
shield.
Yeah, the second one
on
I.
For the second stasis.
Because if we cast it right when we come back, it's not going to be on you. And we have to keep pushing it back. Otherwise, you're not going to have anything on you when the stasis is over.
We're just trying to accident proof Mega Holy, basically.
Right.
Oh my god. Okay. So it's wow, even Gabe is like, what the heck?
I got Caddy at 3k right now.
Again.
virus going up. Never stick around?
That was early shit.
Stay here for a second. Okay, go. Jump. Debuffs now. People's on rocks.
There we go.
See, look at that.
See, look at that.
It's gonna be in. It's gonna be in. Yeah, this is definitely my best pull up. Debuffs now. Gonna go left.
Pow.
Eddie, where the hell are you at?
I am not at south, Jesus.
You should be okay.
Yeah, you should be fine.
Gonna be a regular sacrament. Be smart. Oh, that's the APOC I wanted to save. That's okay. Ten gates in. Judgment crystal position.
I guess you would like it there better than here, huh?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Vess.
Vess has got the first. Second crystal sand. Seal, sorry. Sacrament coming soon. In.
In position, I'll be by sea.
Crystal soon. On Vess. Sea's next. Gonna have a tank buster. When you guys come out, Judgment Crystal will go to C. If one of you get it.
We're invulnerable, so I don't think we can.
It's on me.
Inception sync.
Good job.
We have OBP.
Get ready for Inception 1.
Do it after Inception?
Yes.
I can do it again right now, Gabe, or do you want it?
Get ready to move to the hill after the grab stations.
After next session.
You ready? Middle. You ready for inceptions? Call your debuff. Remember everybody, right? Unless, whatever. I've got, awesome. I'm gonna go right.
Going right?
There's only one shared, right? Did I just fuck up?
Yeah.
Ooh, wait. I think Nikon, you were supposed to be with me.
Yes, Nikon should have went left.
Why? We had the Christmas colors.
No. That means stack.
We should have both went right, right?
Yes. Yeah, if you stack both go right. So the moment, like, we get all of our demos, the people who get, the only people who really need to be talking right there is the people who get the far. Whoa, I'm sorry. I must have just lagged.
I think, Michael, you should have been stacked with us on, with the group.
Indeed, there should have only been two people that went left.
There were two of us. We just didn't go far enough.
Be all
so, whenever the inception happens, we get the debuffs and there's like a 5 second delay before he actually jumps and we have to react. So that 5 second or whatever period it is, that's whenever everyone who does have the far tethers, figure out who you're tethered to and call it then. Your headset's echoing hardcore, bro.
But do we know where... Is he always gonna jump north or south? Or is it possible?
No. South? No. Yeah, it can go either four.
Well, there's only three at that point, but yeah.
So what I've noticed is easy, because there's enough time, it's when you get the debuffs, you figure out what debuff you have, who you're tethered with, what direction you're going to go, but you don't know what direction you're going to go, essentially, because there's no explosion yet, but you know if you're going to go right or left. So as soon as you see the AoE, then you already go to the direction you know. That's when you determine which way is right, which way is left.
Nailed it. Right. I think the tricky thing is that the tethers disappear, so it's really important to identify right then who you're tethered to and what you have, so that you know right or left when he does jump. Whoa. That's fucking awful.
Yeah, every single
time.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
It's ACT. It fluffs like crazy. We don't know what's going on. You're doing like 1 million DPS.
Really? Because he's always where he usually is. And mine.
It's mine that's broke.
Regular sacrament.
Oh no.
Go.
Damn it. That's a stupid fucking feature. I hate that.
It's the same thing every time.
No, I press the thumbstick, and so the left thumbstick, when you press it down, it like auto locks onto him.
Yep. You can just.
I auto locked onto him and ran into the AoE. Because it gives you that little, I don't know what the fuck to call it, like arcing angle movement.
Because Nikon's little lead thing is like hell. My own personal hell. Go ahead and play Mana Song.
Hey, I got enough buffs right here to oversee the penalty.
Big dick DPS, Caddy, let's do it.
He's technically doing more than you.
Not on mine.
Not
I'm
on
sure
mine.
Your ICTs are broken as fuck.
That's what I'm saying.
Was it just?
I don't know. It happens to mine too sometimes. Last couple pulls, it's done the same thing for Caddy for me. It's his wind bite tick. It breaks on every time.
Is it just the wind bite?
And just this bite. Yeah, I think so.
You can turn it off. I'm good, I think.
I was like,
You're like,
I helped you at the start, and that was all you.
I love when Essential Dignity comes off of cooldown.
Stick around for a bit. Okay, you're good. Wrong side, Caddy. Wrong side.
I'm going.
People's gonna be on rocks. Good job.
I won't have a full song for you, Gabe.
All good. It's gonna be regular sack.
Wait for it to go off.
Collapse quickly?
Kind of.
Next inception soon. Not inception, I'm gonna debuff.
Left.
I like his big clock on his back. It's very pretty.
Bye, Sora.
Bye, Sora. In this time?
Oh my.
How did you make that?
I have no idea. Let's be real.
Your ass hairs are singed.
Don't think I have a tail anymore.
Oh, what's going on?
I'm gonna try to push on my.
Lost it.
Got it.
Got it.
Actually fuck my ad up instead of just getting fucked over and over.
Infi, am I healing you?
In there? No. It pops off as soon as I come in.
God, that hurts.
Next crystal stone, be ready. I'm gonna move. Up on Vess. Sacrament after this, be ready. Regular sacrament. B and C are empty.
I'm at C.
Okay.
You're up, Gabe.
Tank Buster now. Crystal Sand.
You want the song now?
Yes. I'll be 3 whenever it's good.
He's gonna jump probably.
First conception. To him.
He got long legs, can't he use them?
Okay, on his ass.
Character's nowhere near as fast as I am.
Well, you don't look like no cheetah.
Yep, gravitational. You ready to move? You're ready for Inception. You're ready for debuffs.
I'll go
I'm
right.
Go right, so.
Go ahead and go. You're gonna go right, Caddy?
Yes.
Oh, we have to make sure we wait on our debuff check before we move.
Yep. And we have plenty of time.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Like, even after he lands, you can't run immediately, yeah. You gotta stay spread.
Like, yeah, because he'll land, he'll do the Tetra Shatter move, and then he'll do his debuff check. So if you move in, like if you run straight in, just like we do for the first Inception, the debuff checks will happen while everybody's
so
moving.
So in this scenario, is Caddy just not far away from me, far enough away from me? Because I'm all the way at the wall.
Yeah.
I didn't.
Yeah, you died. Probably ran in early.
You died, Osil, because he died to the Tetra Shatter. So he died whenever the boss dropped down because he wasn't far enough away from it. So you died because your partner was no longer alive.
Yeah. Because you weren't far enough away from yourself.
Right. Out of body experience, much of Seagull?
What? I kind of just zoned out there for a moment.
Never mind.
Yeah, and he died, so his debuff got reassigned to his partner. So you can't be far enough away from yourself, so you died.
Gotcha.
I'm disconnecting, I think.
You don't have a symbol.
I'm back. Just like a 15 second lag spike. Gonna be in?
Yeah, no, okay. I do not affect that.
Yeah, it's all positioning. minute on my food. I'm gonna eat.
Oh, my food's gone.
People is on. Rocks.
Wow, the increased range is ridiculous. You forgot to do it too?
Yeah.
That is the difference.
Regular sacrament. That quick.
What's up?
Huh?
That was
good. Going
to go on that.
There's about a good 20 seconds there.
But yeah, that's the difference in fee when we don't do that.
Gonna be in, guys?
Oh, we got a straight path.
Love it.
And my bowl lasted through that.
Fuck yeah.
I'm happy it did.
The stoner's favorite thing.
I don't think it falls off you,
Infi. I don't have it right now, yeah.
Oh yeah, it does.
Next crystal sand. On this.
And. Okay. Oh. I don't
have that.
No. It's open C?
Yep. Only C. Us again. LB3, please.
I'm terribly. What that?
Inception coming.
Good timing.
Gabe's the only one that does the mechanics right. Everybody's like, oh, left's closer.
Facts.
I thought the first one is either or.
It doesn't really matter. You ready for gravitational? And you move in? Ready for box. I got people going right.
Envy left. Okay. I'm going left.
Behind A. I need people.
Stack tight on A. And go.
What's here?
Hitting caddy.
Okay, get ready.
We need to
puddles.
Position to the middle. Need boss in mid. After the tank cluster. Good job. Oh, it did hit us anyways. What the fuck?
I was moving through. You said move boss in mid, and I was thinking that was the group up one again.
Oh, I got you. You can do it before or after, whatever's better. I didn't realize he was going to do a tank buster right then.
But yeah, pretty sure I had people. Inception. But I was stacked with you guys. I'm not sure why I died.
Might have been weakness. No, was my weakness gone? You can't get the people. You can't get people,
Getty. I had people.
Or not people, excuse me. The I think it was the Christmas color.
Yeah, if you had that, you just needed to stack tightly, and you just had to be topped off.
And you were neither. So, it was a bad combo.
Yeah. But as you see, like, it's gonna be that big Tetra Shatter happens, wait just a second, and as soon as you see all the mechanic checks happen, fly to the boss.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was really good, though. That's the best we've handled the second Inception yet. No worries, Rox. Just say when.
Guys, can I propose a strategy change for the stacking there for the bait, the puddles, the gravitational anomaly?
Mm-hmm.
Can we have Vess, because they'll never target him, can we have Vess stand on the middle and then us stack on his flank or something? Because I lose a lot of uptime there. To the point where I'm almost losing stacks.
I mean, if it works consistently, yeah. Because, I mean, that's the reason that we're not doing that for the beginning is because I wanted to optimize the time. So.
But there, what exactly like, the way we have to dodge backwards and we're away from the boss when we're in the middle taking the incinerating heat, me and Rux and tanks can't hit it.
Yeah, I'm well aware.
So, like, if he's facing the middle, like, right where he is, if he's standing on the middle, we could just stack on his left or his right hand and bait there. Or just behind it, rather.
If that works consistently, but I mean, doesn't that really depend on where the boss is and whether or not he spawns circles?
Well,
in that
when
spot?
He spawns, he spawns down on one of the crystals, which is going to be right on the wall, so Vess can just flip him around and pull him towards the middle. Vess can stand on the middle.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. So you still want to do it the same way, you just want the boss in the middle.
Yeah. Like
I got you. Okay, yeah, that's fine. So right after inception, you want to stack and then have him pulled to the middle.
Rather than leave him at the wall, just go ahead and pull him straight to the middle.
Okay, that'll work better for the transition into the voids anyways. And we'll just try to make it an automatic that he'll face north.
Is that after the first inception?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Both of them. Pull him to the middle after the first for the anomalies, and then pull him into the middle for the after the second for the voids.
Not necessarily in the middle, just best go to the middle from wherever he spawns, and it'll put him like dead center right here. Well, right about here.
Right, and it will
still
stack
on the ass.
The front of his
hitbox will be touching that middle ring.
So really the ranged won't even have to move, like we can all run into his hitbox and DPS from here, and then the boss will end up flipping through us and get to the middle, and we'll still be on his ass where we are here. And we bait, still run to the middle. Same shit. And that'll keep Vess from having to move too, because he's having to run from the wall to the middle, which is not ideal.
Yeah, there's been some times where I'm afraid of being killed by the Tetra Shatter.
Yeah.
I'm like running like 3/4 of the room.
I've seen it, dude. Like, oh fuck, Vess is toast. Oh, okay. He did stay back. Welcome back, by the way, bitch tits.
greatest nickname ever.
Bitch did. Fucking.
How are you? That looks better.
Oh.
I see you do.
Really?
I have your symbol.
You have a ley line fan. And a prey. So you're doing stuff.
I see everything happening around me. I mean, I see the prey dropping.
Oh, I'm dumb.
And now I'm back. Wow. 37 second max, like.
Just in time to not be bottom DPS?
No, I will. You were just below me for a while.
It's gonna be it. Dude, what the f-
My thought. You saw it too. Did made the exact same. Oh shit. Watch us clear at this pool gate.
Well, now we're not.
I'll take it.
Jinxed it.
Oh god, it just turned orange. Please don't let me take him.
And good.
Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Hurry, nice. hurry.
Regular sacrament.
Fine. Oh, I thought you were gonna die.
Stay quick.
Oh. scared me.
You're good, you're stacked.
You're so little.
Gonna be in.
An official life mode in a second. Got it?
First crystal sand. On caddy. Stack in.
Apparently I need to fish a little later.
Next crystal sand. I got it. Radiant, get in.
In. Oh, my con. Oh, my con.
Cheating thing! I had aggro.
Damn. Don't worry about the judgment crystal. We're walking.
Sorry about that.
It's so pretty.
You're good, Nikon. I think Envy has her timing on that deploy on point now. Like the first time, it was just like, ooh, I got the crit. Boom. Great timing.
Yeah.
I'm popping and starting to pop Convalescence right there also, because I don't use it when I'm inside.
I hate that though. And he never turned yellow, but even though Nikon died, he's still healing himself.
I guess it's just primary target.
He doesn't move either, right? Were you in range, maybe?
I was in range. I was hitting it. I hit it once, and then Nikon died. So he never had the chance to become like targetless.
That was a deploy.
That was though. Now we all have our turn on.
Yay, I get an opener.
Woohoo!
What's an opener?
My brother heard me go woohoo and he poked his head in and did that loud as fuck and scared the crap out of me. Go. It's gonna be in.
What?
No way, this game hates me.
You were right there with me, man.
Wholeheartedly, James. Really cheap.
I
Let's do invigorate.
A lot of me.
Oh, Vess.
See, like, right there. No, it's all good. I got him. It's just, like, it's never consistent how much he gets hit.
I just spent 20
right
seconds
there,
idle.
I got hit for 24k and I was a little late on my cooldown too. So I'm pretty sure it's unmitigated.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking punch something.
Punch the robot! Punch the robot!
Fuck.
Page from weapon. Oh, I see why you're upset.
No, it's not the numbers. Like, as soon as the time spawned, I literally spent about 20 seconds doing nothing.
No, I know. But I can tell because you're like 400 lower than you were when you spawned.
Yeah.
All because you got an opening, dude.
It's grinding my gears, man. I feel sorry for whatever technician comes out tomorrow, because he's getting hell.
Dude, my fucking game is lagging.
Fucking right, man. I paid this people a lot of money.
Gives both Infi and I mana, okay?
Thank you.
Mana is great. Mana is awesome.
Too bad it's
Mana's
not in this
line.
Game.
Literally. Hi, Frap, set up! Wait, there you go, we're going.
I got people.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
Got it. I catch a fam.
Gabe just like teleported to me.
In. Fuck all that moving stuff.
Gosh, why did those holies hit so hard? It's like they want this to be difficult on the healers or something.
Going
left. Sitting here looking at my screen, trying to find Infi's part.
Normal. If you have one and are able to, you can give him an individual card, I assume.
Who?
Rox, he'll need it.
Oh no, that was a bad idea.
First crystal will be soon. On caddy. the second one if you can. Good job.
Yeah, that was my fault.
My god.
I had, blood for blood up.
Sacrament soon.
Oh, and? So oh my god.
Do you want me to move one of the markers down, Mark?
No. No, you're good.
No one saw that.
Actually, yeah, after the tank buster, do it for me. Get ready to drop on unmarked if we need to, Asil. Oh, well, never mind.
Get engaged.
Crystal's up.
I'm back.
Get away from Nikon. Get away from Nikon.
It's okay, he might not use that one. If he does pick this Inception for the next one, this crystal, further back.
Pull him to the middle.
Go into mid, be ready to stack on the butt. Get on the butt.
Either one of those works too, I guess.
Anomaly casting, be ready to go. Go.
Will we go into the middle?
Mid, same.
Yep.
Nice. Be ready for your debuffs whenever they come.
Okay, you're going right, Sora.
Right, yep.
Please make sure you hug me. Please make sure you
stack
hug
tight
me.
On the right. Stack tight on the right.
Thank you.
Now go.
Pull that crystal.
Go caddy, go caddy. Good job. Gonna go back to the middle, same thing.
Oh no.
Oh, we stay in the back?
Oh, it's going off.
Oh fuck.
What happened?
He stepped in the crystal.
Oh god.
That was good to know.
It was. What an asshole!
I don't know about y'all, I got far enough away.
Gabe, you can teddy bear.
I'm better, yeah. No, that was bloodlust. We can do it, guys.
Do we just need to channel?
I said I don't think Sora can, though.
Why?
Because he, look at his numbers. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened.
I think I dropped the ball on him
too.
And it killed him.
You dropped the ball on him?
Gabe, that would definitely kill a lot of them.
Hell no, I died. It will be it.
I was just making it as if to fuck.
What the fuck?
In rage. It's okay
we died together.
I was just simulating Gabe's lag by killing him. So we had no cooldowns.
That was all the simulation I did. I shouldn't have even come up. We are so dead.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I just healed Vess and it didn't even look like
my
I healed
were going off plenty fast.
Here they come!
I'm so scared. I don't even have mana for my fairy.
Sack
I don't
the
have
fairy.
Mana for the fairy. I can't even sack her.
She doesn't exist. I'm trying
to
get
you mana.
Coming?
I'm alive!
I am dead.
Oh, I have no mana.
How much did that last holy hit?
That was like the most.
Guys.
Probably like 40k.
Delicious.
That was the most death compiled in like a 2 minute pull ever.
Alright, serious now. Don't worry about that.
For
ooh,
real.
It's a balloon.
Serious now. Hey, balloon!
My doctor tells me I have ADD and I just don't even believe that that shit's real. Like, really, what kind of disease do they have that cut? Ooh, butterfly.
I was gonna say, you've been
yeah,
playing with me for
so
how long? You don't think ADD is real?
I was like, damn, dude.
That was written on, like a dry erase board that was at work the other day. I have no clue who wrote it, but it was the longest joke. Like, two paragraphs.
Really? It felt like 10 minutes
oh,
while you were telling it.
Shade was thrown.
Goddamn, what a bitch. Gotta be rude any possible chance.
It's me.
Pretty much. Gonna be in?
Oh, look at you go, Andrew.
I'm trying super hard.
I can tell.
TK.
Nice job.
You think I can nuke it down?
Do it!
That arrow is beautiful.
Thank God. I want you to hit 2K with it.
I was slowly declining ever since the ads died.
look at you go, though.
Oh my god, I'm finally above the tank.
Like...
holy fucking shit.
Right? Almost 1578.
Some ridiculous raid DPS, by the way. Like, for everybody.
Love it.
Minus OCL.
It's okay. I'm doing it.
I mean, you're...
I got your back.
Yeah.
That's everyone important.
Shut the fuck up. See if I heal you through the next tank buster.
And then Vess is gonna cleave us all.
Infi, save me.
On rocks.
Gee, Infi's not here right now.
Regular sack.
Oh god.
Did you have Blood for Blood on?
I did. That's hit harder than it ever has. Oh, Enfi was dead.
You were popped off though.
That was a poor decision then. Usually I have a shield and it almost kills me on my second wind and you don't notice.
Let's just stand here, Nikon. Seems good.
No, come, is mine on?
We'll be fine. We'll be...
No! I'm running
He's
to you.
He's gonna die.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh my god, I'm alive.
That hit me for 91,000.
You two behaved.
I'm sorry, bye. That was wholly on me.
Good luck surviving that without a healer.
That was the coolest limit break ever. It was coming from a dead body.
Was that bad? Was that
bad? How long was going?
I'm good. I'm good.
We
only have like one more attempt before we have to go out anyway, so might as well just call it after the 3 hours.
There's one more. I need to make up for that.
That's been 3 hours, hasn't it?
I need to do it again and not hook up.
Ended my shitty note last night. Door.
When do you not end on a shitty note though?
Hey now.
I knew something was coming.
But like, I was beat by a tank last night.
Yeah.
You were beat by a tank that last pull.
I was not.
Nikon beat you. 734.
Gabe
you
is,
did 702.
Lies.
That's only that, Sora.
Mine was the whole time. Only Gabe was ahead of me.
Oh, I should have given it to Enfi,
okay.
Dang it.
I can do this.
I don't
oh no,
need
I need them.
Cheap
no, I
cards.
Definitely need them.
Every time you give me an arrow, I really, really want them to add a grease light.
Regular.
Don't run in.
Yep, I knew that was coming.
Getting Sora?
You're like the only monk that likes the arrow.
Well, they clearly don't know how to use it then. Not bad, it just leaves you a little bit less room to move.
I'll get that protector back.
I want it now.
Call JG Ripper.
Nikon, you win the bull card. Because you're taking the most damage. You're beating rocks.
He has three misses.
Die, god dang it.
Do you have blood for blood up?
I did not.
Well, maybe you should have.
Are you popping blood normally?
Here?
Yeah, there it is.
He did say he had to repair.
Let's call it there.
Alrighty. We made progress, guys.
Yeah, we did.
I'm glad we're consistently getting to the next inceptions and almost voids, right?
Yeah, we are. I think the biggest thing that just set us back, we lost like an hour and a half. Because of the disconnecting and stuff, and then me going reset my connection and et cetera, et cetera. So we kind of got screwed and not being able to go uninterrupted. Yeah. Yeah, even on the last pull, I froze for like 7 seconds on the AoE ads. Like I had the DC symbol for just a moment.
Make the guy that you call tomorrow bring a router with him.
Okay.
Because we had that issue and it was completely fixed when we got a new router, different router.
Because like what it is it's smooth and it works really well until all of a sudden it seems like every like I'm getting packet clockage or something because
it works until it doesn't.
Perfect until it's not. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. That's
and then it's not like I disconnect. I literally just have packets lost or something.
They just slowly but surely die.
Yeah.
Viral to death.
It's pretty frustrating.